you. Yeah. All right, then. Well, we're playing dance music for people who like to party tonight, man. We get loose. We said, no sense trying to be high class and play nonsense shit. We'll do something maybe you can relate to. At least you can dance, man. You can get up and find out if that honey you've been looking at wants to look back at you. Ask her to dance. People get on up, man. You can, it's good and healthy for you, man. If you sit around all night, you get hemorrhoids. They'll be in sad shape. Go! We're Van Halen, for those of you who just walked in. We're from Pasadena. Back at hometown. Something by the Stones here. Electric guitars in the Congo. As usual. Give me a light. There we go. Ah, it's red too. I think we burned out a ball. Probably got too loaded and dropped it last time. At any rate, we're here to make y'all happy, so what can we do here? I know. Let me check with a man here. Clap your hands, the last one. This one you can snap your fingers if they're by your side. Anybody who's seen like West Side Story knows that if you live in New York City, the people walk down the street snapping their fingers all the time, right? So, song about New York City. Bob Ching Ching is snuck off to the city, strung out a razor's flashback blazers. Ate all the razors, pulled on the waiters, talking about you, why everything goes right. New York's a no-go, everything tastes nice. Oh, little greenie. Says he's a beautician, sells in nutrition. Keeps all the dead hair from being out of nowhere. We'll be right back. Van Halen at the Hilton. I don't know. The two go together. Whoa. It even said on the flyer, no blue jeans, man. How about that? Didn't have a thing to wear. What do we got? Who does somebody that's got a little more slide to this? It's a song that's dedicated to all of you who ever been hung up by somebody. It's from a man's point of view, but I guess the ladies could relate to it. It'd be something that's one of our originals, something called Woman in Love. Let's see if we can't slam into this one right. Hey, and all the rest of you people standing around the edges, man, you gotta get on the dance floor at least once. No sense standing around just looking. Whew, ran out of pace there. No juice. But it's something called Woman in Love. Couldn't ask for better. Ooh, seems like we got difficulties here. The equipment, man. Everybody drinks too much beer before the gig, I think. At any rate. Give us 1 second here. Decide what our program is going to be here. But it's some of my bad company here. Lord. They just got a new album out too, huh? Yeah, as a matter of fact, I got it. At any rate, this will be off the first one. It's something that's copped its title from elsewhere. This is something that's got a little more funk to it. Anybody know how to do the bump, man? Anybody watch Soul Train or any of that, man? You into that? Get mellow and watch Soul Train, watch him dance, man.
Fuck, that's good. Get loose.
Do the bump. All you gotta do is touch your butts together and beat, man. That's simple enough. Woo! You know how to touch butts.
Come on, there's a fucking
party. Use your
party.
Imagination. Here you go. Let me do something called Rock Steady.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. What a place to have a party, huh? I think this is about the first time I've ever been in here, man. My pal Stanley used to deliver flowers here, and that's about as close as I ever got. Oh. What is something like Johnny Winter here? That's an old favorite. It was written by a New Yorker, oddly enough. It's a Ricky Derringer tune. So, this is something about a little bar. It's just down in Texas. Another one of our bar songs.
Here you go.
I'm in a rock and roll band at the old hotel. It was a big old trip, they were laying it down. I'm at home and never lose my funky sound. Rock and roll, hoochie coo. Stage, I love you there. And then we bowed in the grass behind the bar. I made my ears start ringing like a fire alarm. Ooh. Trower. Anybody in the trower here? We're trying to get people dancing tonight. We'll save all the fancy originals and all that nonsense for a concert somewhere. We'll make everybody shake tonight. We'll play stuff that maybe you know and maybe some that you won't know, but you might wanna. It's all dance beats though. We'll do something here. It's a little trower. This. Come on, everybody out. Everybody, everybody. Woo! Yes. Yeah. a fool to me. Just a fool to me. Just a fool in me. Hey. Thank you. Hello. Come here. Well then, we've got a little difficulty here. Like I said, we're Van Halen. We're the, I don't know, Pasadena boys. I guess that's what it's called. We haven't been playing here recently, man, and it's like nobody hires us in Pasadena anymore. We've been playing out in Pomona and places. We'd be at these little road bars and stuff, man. Paying dues. Is the other band ready? This will be our last one, then we'll come back to you. All right, this is going to be our last one, then the other band is going to come on up, and then we'll be back with you after them. We'll finish the evening off for you, so don't go away. We'll do something that's a little rock and roll feel, and then we'll get out and dance with you and be back later. Get a say! Everybody up, come on! Ah! Don't you know that I was sent back to Texas? I was playing those rhythm and blues when I got a big offer for the money that I could refuse. It was my chance to make it, playing anything I wanted to make. Way back in my mind, you know I could hear the people say, be playing that rock and roll. I packed up and I made it on the day. My brother was a great big star. He was doing funky music. He was singing and I'm playing guitar. Soon he made the big time. Everything was going his way. Way back in my mind, you know I could hear the people say, playing. satisfies my soul. Hey! We'll be back in about 45 minutes, so don't disappear into the night.